Okay, today we're going to learn how to set up WordPress menus on the CyberChimps iRibbon theme. And once you're logged into the back end of your site, you are going to go to Appearances, All Pages, Add New. Add a new page. Let's call this one Home. Let's click the Publish button. Let's add another new page. This is the stuff they don't teach you in the books here. I'm going to type in blog. Oh, so you click publish, and then we're going to go to settings. We're going to go to reading. And then you're going to go to, instead of latest post, you're going to say a static page, and you want to make the front page home and the post page blog. And then you're going to save those changes. And then, which I don't think it showed right there, but you click save. Then you go to appearances, then go to menu, and we're going to build the main menu. So say main, and then create menu. Now go and take the pages that you had down there, the home and the blog page, and add those to the menu. And then you're going to arrange them in this little window here. So I'm going to put home on top, and then save this menu here and say yes, we want to use this menu. Now we're going to say the header menu is the main menu that we just created. Make the mobile menu the same and say save. And then that should be looking pretty proper there. Okay, so here we have it. We have a home page, which is our landing page when people go to your site. In this case, it's iribbon.megatechlab.com. And then we have a blog page where our posts will go to. And there you go. Once again, this is going to have those RSS feeds in there. And basically, after you've gotten a theme installed, you're going to want to set it up similar to this. I mean, it really depends on what you want to do. But this is one way to set things up that I recommend for people. So enjoy.